Well, happening this afternoon, a nationwide test of the United States' emergency alert system. This is the test that we hear on the radio.
This is a test. We see it on the TV. This is only a test.
Yeah. That's what it sounds like, but we're getting it on our phones this time.
And that's the thing. They know not as many people are listening to the radio or watching TV as maybe they were 30 or 40 years ago, so they want to deliver it to the phone as well. Lisa D'Souza is on it, breaking down how it's going to work.
Good morning. Well, I got to say, I love your impression, Kirk. Now, at exactly 12:20 this afternoon, that is when you're going to hear two distinctive alarms going off on your phone, your TV, your radio, exactly for 1 minute. Federal officials really stressing, just like I said, this is just a test. They don't want anyone to panic. So a nationwide test conducted by FEMA and the FCC to ensure a wireless emergency system is working correctly, of course, in the event of a real emergency. We also know a national nonprofit, the National Network to End Domestic Violence, is reportedly warning that those who are experiencing abuse and may have a private phone, they're warning those people to turn it off, noting whenever you do turn it back on, the alarm will still sound, so you may want to actually turn it on in a private space. Now, if you live in Douglas County officials, they are going to be testing its system as well. So the county's Code Red system will test at 9 a.m. Again, that is just a test. So if you live in Douglas County, you may be getting an alert to your phone at 9 a.m. and then again at 12:20. For the rest of us, just at 12:20 this afternoon. As for the nationwide test, well, federal officials, they've been working to get the word out about this for a while because, again, the big thing is they don't want anyone to be confused or scared. So just a little bit of advance notice once again. For now, I'll send it back to you, Ashley and Kirk.
And you wonder, you know, compared to the old emergency alert system on the TVs and the radios, if this will be more effective, because almost everybody has a phone in their hand or in their purse or in their pocket.
Think about it with Amber Alerts. Then we had that blue alert a couple of weeks ago, and we were all like, okay.
Or do they start to do too much, and we all start ignoring them? That's the problem you worry about, too, right?
Right. Thanks, absolutely. Lisa.